Hey everyone, Brobben here. Welcome back to Grounded Episode 3. I need one more dry grass. Dry grass, is that it? Yes! Okay, roasting pit. Let's put that in the middle. Sure. And I can light it. Right. I think I have raw meat somewhere. Spoiled. All of it. Great. Well, I'm trying to make armor right now, that's my main objective. So I just need some more sap and acorn shells. And we should be good to go. So I've got to go back up to this tree and get, I don't even know how many. I'm going to get as many as I can. Ooh! Bye! I am gone. His acorns to the left, but the spider is still coming this way! Stop. So it patrols around the tree. Right? No! Dude, make your mind up. Where are you going? I have stuff to do. Okay, acorns are down here. Great, this is great. Let's go. There we go. Oh ho ho ho. Wait, what? I've got 3 pieces from that. Come on, dude. Is the spider that lives in here the one that's roaming? Nope! I do want to go into the little, light here and not get killed by the spider to my right in the cave. Okay. Careful, 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 careful. Can I get in or is this just a safe place? I think this is just a safe place. Okay. Good view of the whole garden though. Man, look at that. That may or may not be a ramp up to the house. I think I see a staircase there. Dude, hell yeah. Okay, we've got a shed over there. And I don't think I can get to the shed. This looks really weird to me. This hedge looks so strange. Really weird. I'm gonna go over there next. Which is like the other way completely. Oh! Ladybug, tell me that was a ladybug. It is, you're stuck. How do you like it now? Haha! God, I'm so toxic. I should now be able to make the armor. Nope. I need, okay, I can make that one. Yep. Can I make this one? I need some clover leaves, and for that I need mite fuzz. Okay. Boom! So I've got the chest plate, and the boots, I think, now. How do I equip the stuff? Equip. Just a little bit, yes. And the boots, I think. No, no, leggings. Cool. And I've got those too. Alright, we're kitted out. Have we got enough food? Nope. Let's get some food and then let's head over to the other way. Oh my god, I just took all of that food. I took everything. Oh my god. Okay, I need to go this way. This is gonna take quite a while, so I'm not gonna run. Oh my god, we're all the way back at the start. That's right where this thing is. I think I already fought them though, so maybe they don't respawn. Yeah, no. Oh! Okay, yes they do. Well, I am much more prepared now, kiddo, so... You wanna go? I don't think you do. Yeah? Oh! Oh, oh. Come on, come on. The heartbeat sounds like you're low health. And it's terrifying, but all it is like low stamina, I believe. That is what I needed, I think. Mite fuzz. I need more of those. A lot more. The rake! Dude, I never got to the rake. Hello! Right on cue. Are we gaming, boys? We're farming! Oh, okay. Chill. 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 Dude, imagine being able to kill- one of the large spiders. These sound horrible. Okay. Is this where the spear breaks? I'm not paying attention to the health. What the hell is- No! Baby spider! Screw that, dude. Oh my god. Spider silk. That was a horrible noise. Is that what's weighing up here? Those are okay. I'm okay with fighting those. Not if my spear's about to break. I hear another one. What do I need to make another spear? Let's do that right now. Oh! Ah! There's two! God, it's actually making me, like, all tingly. Stop. Equip. Yes, we're good. Oh. This makes sense. Ah! I think I'm, like, running into a very bad place. But I sort of don't care. Maybe I do. Oh, hello. Ah! Stop! Can I get up at all? Oh! Oh! Okay, okay, stop, stop! If you let me move, I'll go! Yeet. What the hell is that?
Choke it down, Pete.
No, 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 you can't, you can't, you can't do that. Risking it all. Oh! I'm safe here, I'm safe here, I'm safe here, I'm safe here, I'm safe here. You are terrifying. Okay, so there's no way up to the patio. By the looks. You know, I kinda wanna see if I can scare you off. I can. Okay, well, if I can't get, like, up there... Oh my god, this looks terrible. That area's, like, all swampy. Right. Well, I've got everything I think I need to continue crafting, so I'm gonna head back to my base, which is way over there. What is that noise? Do you mind? What? 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 What are the- what? I get it! You want me to go over here? Is that my base? What? Oh no, that's just my stuff getting destroyed. Do you mind? Oh my god, you are savages. Stop! I think they can go for your food. Is it because I had food in there? Oh my god. Well, that's a bit of an annoyance. I don't even know what's going on right now. This is nuts. Do I have a bomb? That would be nice right about now. Oh, I don't think you make foundations, do you? It doesn't look like it. Okay, I think I've just set up my little compound here. So, no beetles can get to it. Not even beetles, are they? Is there a way you can, like, collect water? Because that would be, like, perfect. Absolutely perfect. There's a sap collector. I don't think there is what I'm after. Yeah, these are items. My items. There's a spider at my gate. Ah! Yo! Stop. Eat, 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 eat. Oh, okay. Nice. I died of... whatever. Misadventure. Dude! Stop.
Tiny rest.
Oh my god, man. Those spiders are terrifying. Can you not? Are you stuck? Can I remove it? Extra recycle. Now go away. What is... Am I Noah? Am I building an ark? Leave. Dude, this game is just horrible. Absolutely horrible. Dude, would you just leave? This spider, man. Alright, I need one weed stem now. Which I don't think I can get without an upgraded axe. So I think I can research this. Yeah, it's like a little red dot for things that you haven't researched, which is nice. Basketball hoop. Really? I need survival tools. Ah! Man, I really want to go in, like... Do I just do it?
Let there be light.
I'm doing it. Can I get the bow as well? Oh, no, you can't. Ah!
My mom always says I light up a room.
Oh, this is the one that goes up and over. And this one is the scary one. Look at that, bro. Hello? Hello? This torch is gonna break, and I'm gonna have to just run for my life. Oh, wait, no. What's going on down here? Is this something that- oh, it's a dead spider! Did you kill, like, a boss? No way, dude. You are the real boss. It's gonna come down from there, if I jump down. That's the continuation- oh, screw it. Okay. I can now make some new stuff. And it's way too dark for me to see, so I'm gonna leave. And I can make an ant club as well. Alright, I can get out this way. Oh, look at that, dude! The lighting in this game is amazing. Those god rays back there as well. Love it. Dude, I can make so much stuff. Ah, right. I need to find out how to make, like, a better axe. That poisons stuff on hit. So this is a club, and then we've got armor glue. Okay, a plank pellet, basketball hoop, and a sap catcher. Traps, okay. Let's make the club. I've got two ant parts. If I can kill another ant, I can get two of those. Alright, let's try and kill an ant, and a worker. I'm not sure what that beeping noise means. Like, has it already explained it to me? Maybe? Did I pay attention? No? No, 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 no. You've really got to be alert because, like, out of nowhere, there'll be a boss that can just, like, two-hit you. One thing that a lot of games don't get right straight away is the swimming, and this game seems to have done a good job. What's that? Clay? Oh, I didn't bring a spade. I want to come back here. Can I make a little waypoint thing? Okay, there we go. Build that. And then, I don't know, we'll do orange for clay. And then... oh, you can choose an icon. Is that a drill? Sure, I'll go with that. A lot of clay around here. I quite like this. We've got what looks to be a bird? What do you call those things? What the hell is that? It's a tap, I think. Should I try this? No. Labai's can. Oh, and I can swim in, of course. I can't. A little glitchy. That is a trowel, right? It looks gigantic. Oh my god, I can go under the hedge? Dude! Oh, it's one of those research things. I hear thudding. And I see a blueberry. Ah! I saw that. Don't worry. I saw it. I saw it. Oh! What is it? What is it? What are you? Oh, come on. There's a giant new spider and you're fighting me? Ooh, an apple. I will take some of that if that's not too rotten. You keep saying that it needs a higher tier. Dude, there's so much to this map. Uh-oh. It keeps telling me that it needs a higher tier weapon, but... can I make it up here quick? No, 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 no. Oh my god, those things look absolutely terrifying. Let's, be careful here. Oh! I'm walking right into a spider. I know I am. I'm gonna hug the wall. That's what I thought. Hell yeah. Okay, hopefully there's no spider near me here. I did see one drop down from the tree. Powerful pincers of a soldier ant. So I've got quite a lot of stuff to analyze here. I need to analyze all of those. Oh! Let's go the other way, past the lavas. That's probably the best way. There's so many spiders in here, under the hedge. Can I please eat that? Berry chunk. Oh, beautiful. Wait, tell me that's food. Do not consume. Oh, great. Oh, great. Is this safe? Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, it's so close. I can almost get up there. The lid's too big for me to get inside it. This is sick. It's a nice little, like, safe area. I like that. With a jetpack or, like, a boost jump or something. I don't know. I can get up there. Oh, my God. I've got 4 meters to go. It's, like, 2 steps. I will say, one bit of feedback, I think, for the game is I don't think there's enough water droplets. Heard that thudding. On the grass. Like, there should... Oh. There should be way more. Oh, hey, this is nice and disgusting. Ah, there's one of these. I'm probably gonna die here, unless... I think that's a spider, isn't it?
Omnipotent Practical Technologies, Dr. Wendell Tully, science... Omnipotent Practical
Whatever that
Technologies,
noise is, that is
Dr.
Horrible.
Wendell Tully, household liquids, gels, and aerosols deficient. That is where my PhD is going
now. I can hear like
now.
5 of them.
Kaminsky works here, and he's an idiot. With the pay cut, I've been reduced to substitute
no,
at
I don't
the
like
local
that.
School. How many times can one person be expected to explain the difference between a vector and a scalar?
I'm just running away.
If it has direction, then it's a scalar.
That is horrible.
Oh! I swear the ignorance around me is contagious. Does that normal teacher do anything?
No wonder
my inventions cannot be appreciated. Our society no longer understands science.
Spider. I'm gonna crouch. Dude, I think crouching actually works. Unless I just got lucky. Because I'm in a base as well. Nope. I think it actually works. Okay. The door isn't done yet, so that's a little terrifying. That was really bad timing. Are you gonna break through? Whoa! What are you both doing? Are you just like, ah! Oh my God. Does my watch want to be any brighter? Okay, research the berry leather. And I guess I'll do this first, the woven fiber, because that's like an early game item. I can do one more, which will be... These are both the same thing. No, they're not. They're different. Oh. So I can make an insect hammer, which is probably the stronger one. But I can't make an insect axe. Right? Is that silly to say? Come on now, don't you, There we go. Escape from me. Seems I have some food on me. That I don't want to go rotten again. I'm gonna see if I can food. If I can cook. I think that's how that works. Oh, you can cook 3 things at once. Right. Look at that. That's good. Some nice lighting going on here. Okay, you can get away. Oh. Maybe that was a bad call. Who knows? You went to steal my food, kiddo. Okay. Oh, I got the food. Nice. So yeah, anything that has food in it, it seems the ants go for it, which does make sense. I hope you enjoyed this episode. If you did, make sure to press that like button. Let me know what you think to Grounded so far in the comments. This journey is only just getting started, so make sure to stick around. If you're not already, get subscribed. That's going to be everything. Thank you so much for watching. I'll catch you in the next one.